This is a video that I had made where I'm had decarboned this Miller Bobcat welder. It was having problems. I think he was running it on full choke, and then it wouldn't run real good. So I think on this one I cleaned out the carburetor and did a decarbon on the engine, which took this really high hour welder and motor and basically got it running like new again. Temperatures drop after you do this. All these motors have in their maintenance intervals this decarbon, which nobody does, but I think I had a little bit of problems with this getting the fuel primed. But after I got the fuel primed, it runs and ran good.